How to change subtitles in Amazon Prime Video app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Amazon Prime Video app. Once you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Now, in order to change the subtitles in the Amazon Prime Video app, you can head over to the any video where you want to change the subtitles. You can play any video. For you to be able to change the subtitles, the video must have the subtitles available. You can check that in the details page. In this video details page, you can see this languages section and it says it has 34 subtitles, so you can definitely change from one to another subtitle. For that, you need to play the video first. Once you're in the now playing section of the video, at the top right corner, you can see the message icon, tap on it. You will be prompted with this kind of pop-up. Here you can see the subtitle section. Currently, it is turned off. If you scroll down, you can see different options of subtitles that you can change to. Let's say if I want to change to English subtitle, I'll select this English option and there you go, you can go back to video and now the subtitles is turned on. That's it, that's how you can easily change subtitles in Amazon Prime Video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.